Bonjour et bienvenue, c'est Vacan.net, c'est Jujubi. Je me trouve actuellement avec Winder des Silver Snipers, l'équipe senior de CSGO ici à la PGW. Winder, it's a pleasure to meet you. Thank you for taking the time to do the interview. How are you feeling today?
It's okay for us. We have yes to have one match more or less yoked today, but now I think we will have a more serious match.
That's good. And are you ready for this match?
Definitely. We are always ready.
So could you, for the French fans, introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about the team and why you guys play CS?
Yes. Actually, we started about 1 year ago. I applied for this. I saw an advertisement on the website. Yeah. So it was Lenovo that they had taken the initiative to create a senior Counter-Strike team. So that was the reason that five people were picked up. I think it was about 50 or 75 people that applied for this. And they wanted us to send in a short video. So I don't know, maybe they wanted to see how we could act in front of the camera. It should be good if you had some experience in playing games, but I was totally a rookie. I have never played before, not at all, never played using a computer. So that was really a challenge. I will try to see how I can manage to do this.
Well, I hope that you'll do very well today. And so we do have to ask, what rank are you in CSGO?
Pardon?
What rank? What's your skill level in the game?
We have definitely the lowest rank you ever can find, I think. We have played matches. We started in December. It's an event in southern Sweden. And then we played the first time. And we were prepared just a few months before. So we had, I think we had two training sessions before we played our first match. Yeah. So we actually train twice a week with a professional trainer. So that's how we prepare. But we also have got computers from Lenovo, so we have the possibility to train at home also.
Good. So is there a seniors only league in Sweden, and if not, would you like to see one?
Definitely. We are the first senior team established in the world, and the second team was established in Finland, and the third team is established in Russia, in Moscow. We visited Moscow 14 days ago and played on the new established Russian team, and we have met the Finnish team twice. We beat them the first time, but I think it was just a few months later. They have learned to how they should react against us. So we didn't have a chance in the second match. But I would say that we will challenge any team around the world if they are interested. There are very big interest for us. If you look at the websites, we saw that about more than 150 countries has seen our first establishment, after a few months.
That's very good. And what advice would you give to anyone starting out CSGO?
I think one advice is that if you want to be fresh in your brain, just start playing, and you also train your movement in fingers and all the coordination. So for older people, I think that really should be a challenge, just to keep your brain fresh.
And so what is your secret?
My secret?
To keeping your brain fresh.
I haven't any secret. I have been working all the life, and I run my own company, so I'm an academic educator. I have a doctor's degree in 1974, so I have been rather busy up to I retired. But after that, I established my own company, so I could support my older employer. So I have been keeping my brain very fresh, very fresh all the time.
Well, that's very good. So tack with for this interview, and good luck in your coming match. Yeah. I hope you'll do very well.
I hope so too. I played my best match yesterday, actually. Yeah. Yeah. So surprise, surprise.
Okay, well, thanks anyways, in any case, for this interview. It was very awesome to interview you, and thank you for telling us a little bit more about the Silver Bullets.
No problem.
Yeah, thanks. C'était Jujubiz et AP3 pour Vacarme. Ciao.